New fuel quadrants. New headliner and new interior plastic. Refurbished the red bulkhead. Extended the height of the rear seats and headrests. Entrance windlass. New foam housing jacks, the back rear panels, the sides. Smells nice and leathery.